I love acting. I love bringing characters to life, but Bryce is awful. So a lot of social media responses, you know, rapist, you're a rapist, regardless really of what picture I post. I think at the end of the day, people just want to troll. So I take it all in stride and don't really give it much heed. But yeah, in person, all of the feedback has been pretty positive, which is nice.
Ooh, okay.
Dear Justin Prentice, I cannot put into words how grateful I am towards you and the entire cast of 13 Reasons Why. I am a survivor of childhood sexual abuse, rape at 19, and he physically assaulted me, and a survivor of suicide attempts. Watching this show tests my strength as a survivor, and I think it has brought out the side of me that wants to further advocate for survivors of traumatic assaults. You have all inspired me to speak out about my story and try to release the shame I feel about the abuse. Again, I can't thank you enough for showing the truth, for showing raw, painful, and powerful scenes to help end the stigma. I am coming up on 8 months free of self-harm. Amazing. Over a year since the rape, and thanks to you guys, I'm speaking out and am now a mental health advocate. This is amazing. This is a year's difference after the rape. Broke 3 ribs, concussion, bruises, scrapes. Oh my gosh, and now live with PTSD, but I am stronger than him. Yes. Yes, you absolutely are. I'm sorry you're getting hate about your character. Thank you. You're not him, and I wish people would understand that. You portray a person I'm terrified of, but you're showing someone that needs to be put out there and talked about. Thanks again for saving my life. Much love to you and everyone involved with this show. Damn. I'm just proud of this person. I'm proud of all the people like this who are stronger than their past circumstances. These are heroes. These are true people. These are people that you should look up to and aspire to be like, because this is amazing.